Not to be ignorant, is it manga or manga or both? No one cares. We're all like dumb Americans trying to say a word. I remember when Dua Lipa came out and a friend of mine said, it's actually Dua Lipa. And that's when I shut down with pronunciation or trying.
I've refused to believe she's not two people. It's a duo in my mind.
I've never not group. Said Dua Peep. That shit Hi, I'm Trixie Mattel.
And I'm Katya.
And we are two queens who like to watch.
We certainly do, hon.
And today we are enjoying a Netflix program here called One Piece that is probably one of the most famous, beloved, sold and resold and talked about manga IPs ever.
Yeah, but here's the live action version of it.
The fans of this are gonna be excited.
Yeah, and I'm excited for them. It's a huge moment for them. They're gonna hate us. They're gonna hate us.
They're gonna hate us.
Yeah. With a beloved piece of literature or any kind of beloved piece of media that has persisted and maintained, the stakes are high to f*** up when you try to turn it into something else. You know what I mean? The stakes are very high.
100%. People who love something this much can't wait for you to do something they don't like. You can like the book and like this differently. This doesn't have to live up to this. That, like, just let it be.
Everything will be spoiled and spilled, such as tea.
Let's go see how it all gets scribbled out here in the cartoons.
We enter the world of One Piece, which is a land of oceans and pirates. Gold Roger is getting executed. He tells everybody about this undiscovered treasure called the One Piece.
Let this be a message to break the spirit of anyone foolish enough to follow in its footsteps.
Whoa.
Dirty.
Dirty.
Mama.
Smells.
Do you think about the dirty dicks and the filthy vaginas?
Honey.
It's wet, wet mud.
That handbag full of old meat.
Ooh. My treasure is yours to find. I declare your life.
Oh no.
Oh.
Forfeit, Pirate King. Where is your treasure?
Hold on.
Oh, love that.
Oh, that's an anime character.
Is he gonna die?
Oh.
Oh my god. He's like, go find my treasure, bitch.
Yeah. Oh.
Oh, now they're all like, I'm going.
They're like, okay.
That treasure must be sickening. What do you think the One Piece is actually gonna be?
One Piece in a biscuit at Kentucky Fried Chicken.
Nobody gets a One Piece meal.
I've never been there.
One Piece means swimsuit to me.
Oh, One Piece.
But of course, I'm a model.
So you're always in a bikini. One Piece bathing suit.
Yeah, One Piece.
French cut. French.
Love.
Cut.
I love.
Thong back.
I love clit lips to the side.
Yep.
Butthole strapped up and legs 12 feet long. I love a clit that is, you can't tell if it's going or coming. Like, truly, like.
Yeah, 90s butt. Long butt. Strap on your One Piece, show that long butt, and let's get it cracking.
Yep. We meet Monkey D. Luffy, who is the leader here. It's his first day at sea, and he's going for the One Piece all by himself. Dave and I have been having a lot of sex. That's me cleaning all the cum up off the floor in our bedroom.
And become King of the Pirates!
Okay. What I like about it is he's aspirational. He's not exactly currently King of the Pirates.
Right.
But he's hoping to be.
Yeah, we're rooting for him. We're identifying with him.
I think about 10 men should do.
Look, 10 men and a bird.
Larry Bird.
Love in movies when animals have jobs.
Mama, that's the mailman.
That's the last passenger pigeon.
Yeah, the postman always chirps twice.
Yeah, that's Dove Cameron. Everybody who plays a bird has to be a bird person.
Yeah.
Luffy meets Kobe and tells Kobe why he wants to be a pirate. Hello. Love that little straw hat, the red band.
Cool. It's very like Driving Miss Daisy.
When I wear those hats, I want to look cool and fun. I look like the Jurassic Park guy.
I was gonna say, or like Kane from Poltergeist. That's what I would look like.
I know. In a flashback, we meet young Luffy and also the legendary pirate Shanks. Would you want to be a pirate?
There's no.
Live on a boat?
I'd rather be shot out from a cannon into space.
You know, my first summer in P-Town, someone was selling a very small dinghy. I almost bought that, and every night I would have had to paddle out to a boat to go to bed. I would have been dead.
Oh, no.
Drunk and drag paddling to a boat.
No way, Mary.
Dead.
Luffy, was wondering when you'd pop up.
I thought pirates are all like murderers and
he's not like other pirates.
He wants to be like a cool pirate.
Yeah. In the battle with Alvida, Luffy shows us he is made of rubber. So he tells Kobe that when he was young, he ate a devil fruit of the gum gum variety. And this is all very fascinating to me right now.
Ow. Jeez.
I thought you said you were tough.
I am.
By the way, don't ever cut up your face to prove anything to anyone. Just the name devil fruit. I'm not sure about eating that. That looks not appetizing.
Ooh, this looks enticing.
Is it good to be made of rubber? Do you like that? Is it bad?
I guess we'll find out. I don't know.
Eat all of it, huh?
Oh, he's hungry.
Oh, you're really just helping yourself.
The fruits of the devil. Oh, wow.
They didn't have Dyson's back.
No. You had to plug the cord into the wall. Since you are cleaning so much.
Hello.
Come on, man.
Hello.
Let's find the real bar.
Mopping up my glass. Okay.
Mopping up a bunch of large debris.
That's cool. I mean, being rubber is fierce.
I guess so.
She ate.
Zoro, a pirate hunter, is tied up on the Marine base. Luffy is at the base to get a map to the Grand Line where the One Piece is located.
I'm sure you had your reasons.
A pirate meets a pirate hunter.
I don't know anything about me. I don't want to be ignorant, but there's also a possibility that One Piece is like a direct translation that in no way makes sense in English.
Of course.
It could mean.
Of course.
It could just mean like treasure in Japan.
Yeah.
I know that you protected that little girl from those Marines last night.
His accent.
I love it. Yeah, what is it?
As a dialect coach, I'm excited.
You appreciate the unpredictability of it.
Yeah. It's sort of like mixed media with dialects.
Yeah.
They all talk like Gal Gadot.
Is it Tahiti?
I like it. It's Madonna. It's Lindsay Lohan.
Yes.
It's Mykonos,
it's
baby.
It's like Portuguese. It's a Hilaria Baldwin.
I'm Monkey D. Luffy, and I will be the king of the pirates.
It's not a great drag name. You know, can we get...
Welcome to the stage of the complex multi-talents of the inimitable Monkey D. Luffy.
Monkey D. Luffy.
Nami, who is a thief and a cartographer, she's also in the Marine base trying to steal the map where she meets Luffy.
Admit it, we do make a pretty good team. We are not a team.
He is an independent filmmaker going to check on his tomatoes in the community garden.
Yes.
She's from a mental wellness center, and she has a delusion that she believes she is a male child-age paperboy.
I miss old keys. Those big fat keys.
How old are you? Where have you lived that you had skeleton keys? You miss them?
Think of it, though.
You miss them. From when? You know what I miss? Covered wagons. What the f*** are you talking about?
Where are all
about?
The pioneer wagons?
You know what I miss?
I miss shoveling dung.
Remember the Spanish flu?
That took me straight back to my childhood, literally.
That's your dick when you do too much coke.
Hello, pulling on taffy.
Pulling on taffy.
Thank you.
Ooh, ooh, oh. Ooh, ooh.
Now how?
He's rubber.
But
don't ask for that. He's rubber. That's all you need to know. I haven't enjoyed a lot of manga, but I know the weight of it in the world.
Yes.
I see the presence in the bookstore.
Right. It's like romance novels. I've cracked open one or two of them. Whacked it real quick, put the book down.
Right.
Not a huge fan, but their influence is not lost.
Totally.
Huge.
The person who likes manga is not selling me on it.
I don't think they're trying to.
Nothing about like, you should read manga has ever like resonated. I'm always like, maybe I should. Out the brain, never thought of it again.
Yeah.
Also, I get afraid of it being cartoon porn.
Hentai and yaoi, I'm the opposite.
Like,
I run
you know,
towards
the Pornhub
it.
Ad with like Marge Simpson's jugs. Like, I don't want to do all that. You know? Bart Simpson's uncut cock, like no. I'm cool.
Luffy, Zoro, and Nami defeat the Axe Hand Morgan, acting like a crew for the first time. They got the map and they say goodbye to Kobe. And now the Vice Admiral of the Marines is after them.
So I like Luffy. It's an exciting energy.
I think he's a playful. He loves a good time. He doesn't want things to be boring. He wants the chase. He wants the action.
Or we can do that.
Whoa. Tough guy. That's cool.
Oh, I like him.
Yeah.
He's sexy.
That's cool.
Three swords.
Ooh. Three swords.
Oh, and the three earrings.
Ooh. How about that? Pirates.
Hello. Oh,
where are they pooping? They hang off the boat?
The poop deck. Nami cracks the safe and they find the map to the Grand Line. And she also explains a little bit about the oceans that they're in. Another pirate named Buggy finds them and wants the map.
Oh, I hate the feeling of something rolled up and trying to open it and it keeps like...
Oh, I know. Yeah. I
hate it. Like Christmas wrapping?
Yeah.
Oh, I hate it.
You're going to the Grand Line, but you don't know where it is.
Guess I need a navigator on my crew.
He's got a very can-do spirit, let me tell you something.
This band across the middle is the Grand Line, a treacherous stretch of ocean.
You know what's wired? King of the Pirates.
Yeah.
Queen of the Pirates.
She seems like somebody I'd want on my crew. She seems calm. Oh my God.
Oh, it's the 4th of July.
Oh my God, what is that? What is that? Oh! Oh my God! Listen, if doing that means you've eaten devil's fruit, honey.
That means one can logically infer that the
he's gonna
could go
it.
Up the other end.
Oh.
Do you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Bazooka's up the butt.
Yeah.
Shanks is leaving to go find the One Piece, so he gives Luffy his signature straw hat.
This hat's the most precious thing I own. It means the world to me. And I want you to take it.
I am
feels present.
Extremely invested.
Good child acting?
Yeah, he's a great little actor.
Only after you become great.
Look at the tear. Mama, look at the tear. Sink into the pain.
Wig.
Oh, wig, Mama.
Wig Tina.
That is a
Wiggy Smalls.
The Notorious W.I.G.
Notorious W.I.G.
We see the beginnings of Luffy's Jolly Roger.
What is it?
Or Jolly Roger. Every pirate crew has to have one.
I know what a Jolly Rancher is.
Is that that thing where right before you come, the guy punches you right in the face? No, what is it?
He takes the phone book and whacks you with it.
And now we do.
We're not a crew and you are not hanging that on my boat.
I like his hat. It's really grown on me. We live in a world where everybody has a fake name and a wig on. So like,
live your truth, Mama. Whatever that truth may be.
Usopp takes Luffy and his crew to meet Kaya, the owner of the shipyard.
Sham, kindly show Usopp and his friends to the guest suites.
Netflix not only has 6 actors, they have about 5 locations. So sometimes I think we recognize, this is the front yard of a Queen Charlotte, literally.
They're worth about $400 billion. However,
if you watch in the foreground, you'll see a reflector, a few cameras, and Queen Charlotte shooting right over there.
Too hot to handle sitting by.
Yeah. Me standing there, pot-bellied with nothing but Capizio tights on. Pot-bellied. Just pot-bellied. Just pot-bellied. Pussy like an ashtray, bitch. Just pot-bellied.
Radiant. Bad digestion. Ooh, there ain't no other way.
At dinner, Luffy gives Kaya his pitch about why he wants to buy that boat. I've never wanted a boat.
Are you kidding me?
Vanderpump says you might as well put a hole in the ocean and dump $1 million into it.
Bam.
Keep this coming.
I love the plates on the walls.
You do?
It's so cool.
Yeah.
It gives Alice in Wonderland.
Yeah, totally.
Like tea party. It's cool.
I'm sorry, Miss Kaya, but that is not possible.
You know you're a gorgeous actress when they have sick person makeup on you and you look like
you
that.
You still look stunning.
She still is.
Yeah.
Gorge. By the way,
Mama,
I know someone who has that unit. That men's unit.
And will, to the grave, deny
yes, that, it
that
is
there
a
is
unit.
Any kind of system going on there.
A piece.
Maybe just a small piece.
Now, you know that certain foods can affect your constitution.
Constitution?
I think it means she's going to shit herself.
You'll blow ass.
You know that if you are interested in having a piece of herring, it'll bleed out tonight.
Miss Kaya's medical condition necessitates that I closely monitor her dietary needs.
Does it mean you also speak for her?
Trying to get on the good side of her great gums.
I'll take your fish.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Something you need to know about me is if you bring me as a guest in your house for dinner,
you will clean the plate.
I'm having first, seconds, thirds, fourths. I'm going through the fridge. Yeah. I'm getting my own, like, I'm making my own dinner.
Are you
going
to throw this out?
Yeah, 100%. And I need dessert after dinner, too. When I go to someone's house for dinner and they don't have something like ice cream,
something sweet,
something.
It's a wrap.
And we're just getting started.
What are you doing? Get down from there at once.
Being a pirate has been my dream for as long as I can remember.
Mary.
What in the world?
I would have already been like, you need to sit down in my house.
We're heading up to the Grand Line, where even more adventures await us.
It's giving me mother when people won't get off her sink. Do you know? Oh,
like it's giving mother?
No, it's giving mother with an exclamation point. I'm stressed out.
Zoro and Usopp go down to the wine cellar and discover Mary's lamb body. They learn that the butler is really a pirate named Kuro.
If you guys are going to talk about feelings, I'm really going to need a drink.
Love him. It's so hot to me.
If
so
people are going to start telling the truth around here, I'm going to bed.
Sounds like my kind of guy. 3 earrings and 2 drinks in, honey.
Gonna drink this green soup real quick.
Me on an edible. Are you going to eat this, giant bowl of soup?
Y'all done with that tureen?
Zoro? It's
Is he alive?
It's Mary. It's Mary. She's dead.
Mary's really dead.
Mary is dead.
Poor thing.
Yeah.
Luffy and his crew defeat Kuro and the Black Cats. Kaya gives Luffy the boat that he wants, and he names it the Going Merry after the guy that got murdered.
Oh, work. Wow, he's just doing bippity-boppity-boo with these people.
Good thing I'm never in these situations. If I was, that just happened, I'd be like, slay!
We don't even have a ship.
Yes. You do.
Come on, Kaya, Miss Gray Teeth, Miss Puke. Give up
Come on,
the boat,
Puke Tina.
Honey. Come on, Puke Tina. Give up the boat, honey.
I love Gray Teeth. We need to go back to the golden age, literally golden age of Hollywood, where all these stars had gray, A-list yellow
stars
teeth.
Stars with bright 70, brown teeth.
80s, yeah.
Bright brown. Bright brown.
A beautiful tan shade.
People used to fake tan their teeth.
Mary ran the shipyard after my parents passed.
I hereby name this ship the Going Merry.
The Going Merry.
It's yours now.
The Merry gets going. The Marines attack the Going Merry, and Luffy discovers the person who is leading the attack.
Oh, one of his first friends.
At two, Brute.
Grandpa.
Grandpa?
I love comic book adaptations because I love when it looks and feels like frames of a comic book. Luffy's nose found an ocean restaurant that is fine dining in the middle of the sea. Oh, because he's Miss Hungry.
Miss Famished.
That reminds me. We should do a toast. Come on, grab your glasses.
Drinking a nice glass of milk.
Nice.
Sick. Really sick.
Yeah, it actually is sick.
I know I'm vegetarian, like woo-woo or whatever.
Yeah, yeah.
We don't need to be drinking milk.
What is it, Leave It to Beaver? Is June Cleaver your mom?
My old
is
guitar
player. Is this 1952?
Drank whole milk. And I said, why do you drink whole milk? And he said, Brian, let me ask you something. Why would you do anything in your life less than 100%? Which kind of did make sense.
Well, I'm gonna take it even further. I stopped buying whole milk. I half and half.
I have a cow in bed with me when I'm thirsty. I grab that warm, wet, dirty tit and I just suck on it. Helmeppo and Kobe talk about what Kobe overheard.
You ever hear of anyone called Mihawk?
Best swordsman in the world. Better with a blade than anyone in living history. One of the seven warlords of the seas. Years ago, there were these seven incredibly powerful pirates.
That wig is crazy. That Dutch boy haircut.
It defies the limits of what can be construed as hair.
Yes.
Or wig. You know what I mean? Like
a CVS.
CVS. It's a pharmacy wig.
The wig would be called like Starlet Diva wig.
Starlet Diva.
You may know how to tie a knot, but you don't know shit about how the world works.
Well, you're wearing a f***ing $6 wig from Rite Aid.
Yeah, bitch.
So I'm not gonna take any shit from you, buddy. Zoro challenges Dracul Mihawk to a duel to the death.
I, Roro no Zoro, challenge you to a duel.
Ooh, love the eyes.
To the death.
Sexy religious village samurai. I'm usually not a fan of like facial topiary.
It's always an evil person.
Yeah, I'd eat.
Zoro goes through with the fight and Luffy does not stop him because it is his dream.
Oh! Chopped.
Zoro!
Oh,
I'm going to become the king of the pirates.
He's very intense. He gives me that guy from Princess Bride.
Yeah, in Manny Patinkin.
Yeah.
My name is Inigo Montoya. You killed my father. Prepare to die.
Yes, that level of intensity.
Yeah. He's got focus. He's very fixated on his goal.
It's too soon for you to die. Grow strong and come find me.
Oh.
Hey, that's kind of a nice thing.
I'll let you keep your wicked life on one condition.
It's very that key.
Yeah. Sanji and Zeff are marooned on an island. Zeff is the head of the cook pirates, Zeff the chef.
What do we do?
Oh no.
We wait.
Oh sh**.
And we hope that a partial ship.
That sucks.
Before that sun.
That really sucks.
Bleaches our bones. So eat slow. There's no more after this.
Why do you get the bigger one?
Because I'm three times your size, that's why.
I mean, he's, Mama, let's be real.
You know something?
He's going to
eat you.
Thank you.
Be glad that I'm giving you anything at all. Now go over to the other side and keep a lookout. Don't you bother me unless you see a ship.
By the way, me, day two, food gone.
Yeah.
No self-control. I could never survive. A pint of ice cream in my house lasts about 2 hours. Like, I would never survive. If they said, this is your bag of food, make it
ration,
last.
Yeah.
I would black out, eat all of it, and hang myself with the bag.
Oh my God.
Can you eat moldy food if you're starving?
Mama, you can do anything if you're starving.
Wow. I could never.
That's not food, Mary. That's treasure. Jewels and jangles from Dorothy's boutique won't do you much good on day 70. You have no food.
No.
How are you still alive?
Oh, we gave him all the food.
He gave him all the food.
Mama, he ate his leg. He ate his leg, bitch. Ooh, he ate the leg.
Oh my God, what? I wasn't ready. I really wasn't ready.
You share the same dream as me.
I would let David eat my leg.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. If you're with somebody, you gotta do the selfless thing.
Yeah.
And I'm gonna need you to fulfill that dream.
That motherfucker is everything. Do you wanna talk about survival instincts in longevity on an island with none? Zero, negative?
Zero.
I would quickly and accurately assess the situation, ascertain that I have no way to live, and just poop.
They would be looking over your body and they'd be like, looks like she shot herself moments after. She didn't even realize she's in Van Nuys.
Yeah,
she could have walked
a few
blocks.
She was surrounded by a
buffet. She was at the Grove. Why did she shoot herself?
She was only a half. She had her phone fully charged.
She was in her backyard.
Arlong, the fish man, is about to kill Luffy. But Nami saves him, also reveals that she's been part of Arlong's crew the whole time.
Wow. Girl, you know about Miss Water.
Tried to tell you, Luffy, I was never on your crew. I only joined up with you so I could steal the map.
Work!
We have the map.
She's cold-blooded.
Let's go.
How does he kiss people?
You just go to the side.
Think he f***s people with that nose? Mm-hmm. Luffy was struggling with what to say to Zoro while he was unconscious, but he realizes it's very simple. Zoro wakes up and pledges to be his first mate.
I need you, Zoro.
Never assume that people know how you feel about them.
Great, yeah.
Zoro? Zoro!
Straddle him and get 2 inches from his face, scream into his face.
Already more gay sex than Heartstopper. Like, already. This is already way more than Heartstopper.
Oh my God.
To stand by your side.
Stays hot.
Gorgeous!
Stays hot.
From now until the end. Until we find the One Piece.
The One Piece. Like they're going down to Target to get a bathing suit.
I swear to God, it's on clearance. It's the last one left.
It's the last one.
It is like, it's almost fall.
Yeah.
Like liquidation, liquidating doorbuster sale. They said they put it on hold, but you don't trust them.
Yeah. Speedo is having a sale on women's one-piece suits.
Yeah. Like, it's $60. It's usually $150.
So we got to get down there today. The coupon's good till today. There's so much traffic. We got to go now.
Sanji joins Luffy's crew and head off to find Nami. The wardrobe is all over the place. I understand that it's on purpose, but I don't.
He's wearing a three-piece suit on the ocean.
It's difficult.
I do drag for a living and can barely be bothered to put on this dress. Is that a real ship?
What? Ex Jennifer, Joan, and coaches.
That was built.
Jennifer, Elizabeth, Gerard, Joanne. What the
I'm sitting here in a bowl cut and they have a ship. I'm sitting here in a bowling ball wig.
I think I'm going to ask for something other than Taco Bell for lunch.
If they're going to show me Netflix shows with this much moolah, the next time we want to paint this room,
I don't want to hear
tapes.
No lip. Yeah.
Next time I want to take them to the red table, you better give me a red table, honey. You can suck it. Suck it. Suck on this.
Thank you for putting up with my shit all these years, old man.
If you love someone, let them go.
Yeah.
Oh, f***.
I'll never forget you, Zeph.
Chosen family. It's a chosen family story.
We choose our family. Nami was double-crossed by Arlong. She takes a knife to the tattoo that his crew gave to her. And she finally asks Luffy for help. She could just laser it. Girl, oh, Mama, it ain't that deep. Like, get a grip.
What is she thinking?
I think
of it like peeling an apple or something. What are you doing?
Yeah, like a microdermabrasion.
No kidding. Like, I think if you exfoliated enough, the tattoo would go away. Like, like screaming.
Literally not looking.
Screaming. Screaming. Missing the tattoo. Stabbing other parts of herself.
Asking for help is the hardest part. The tulips in the front need to be like...
My hydrangeas are coming in. Yeah. I'm going to need you up at 6 a.m. to water them before the sun burns them. Luffy and his grandpa have their final fight.
But I'm never giving up on my dream.
He looks like a DJ at a circuit party.
Oh,
it's always
totally.
Like an older gentleman.
He looks like Wes from Pomona.
Totally. That is a guy on Grindr in Palm Springs.
Totally.
I knew I'd never be able to change your mind. You're stubborn.
Monkey to Poofy is not backing down.
That's Lizzie
Graham. The Philadelphia. Before Lana Del Rey was Lana Del Rey, she was
Monkey to Poofy, honey.
You're on your own now.
No, I'm not. I have my friends.
It's not about the destination. It's the friends we make along the way.
It's an unlikely ragtag team of heroes.
Oh my God, a motley crew.
Kobe comes and tells Luffy he has his own wanted poster, which for somebody who wants to be king of the pirates, this is a huge moment.
That's a big, big moment for Luffy.
Oh my God, hey, as far as mugshots, he could do worse.
You did it.
Yeah. That's kind of fun.
You got your face on a wanted poster. Nezumi's last act of revenge.
Call me when you have a billboard on Sunset, honey. It's one poster. Chaos, madness.
Oh,
he loves it. He's like, wow, I must be that bitch.
Oh.
Because it's not like 50 bucks.
Right.
To most people, a bounty on your head should be unsettling.
He's into it.
Not to this guy. No. Well, I guess he's rubber. Like, what's going to kill him? The water? Yeah.
Everybody at this point has seen Luffy's wanted poster, including Shanks. Oh, sexy.
Very hot.
Sexy. Shove that crucifix right up my pussy.
100%.
You really did it.
No way. It's Luffy.
But isn't that like, our friend's going to get killed.
Like you made the New York Post.
This is like that time we were a clue in the New York Times crossword puzzle.
Yes.
I love the sets and the lighting a lot. You know who's gonna love this? People who read it.
I did work at a bookstore which sold manga, and I'm familiar with the popularity of these graphic novels. Mama, I sold probably many pieces of One Piece.
You and I don't have kids. This is something adults and children could watch. And you know when you're at home and you actually lay on the couch like this? Like, this is
like
how you
I'm
watch this
right
show.
Yeah. Like what I'm doing. like you've been held
like
off.
One hand down the pants, like.
Like you've been tranked with Thorazine at the ward, and you're. The Straw Hat crew does a cast out ceremony before heading to the Grand Line.
I'm gonna be king of the pirates.
I feel like I've heard that before.
I'm gonna be the world's greatest swordsman.
He's gotta work on his hamstring flexibility.
I will establish healthy boundaries with my personal life and work.
I will figure out what exactly is my social security number.
One Piece could be anything.
I think it represents the pursuit more than what it actually is.
The quest never ends.
This show has everything.
Oh my God, shark people.
Practical effects.
Ooh, straw hats.
King of the pirates.
Eating one's own leg.
And very eclectic costuming. Are we in a historical reenactment? Are we at the Gap?
Yeah, who knows? But we're looking for that One Piece.
Check out One Piece on Netflix.
Goodbye.
Bye.